Hello everyone. You may have tried several methods to avoid tears while cutting onion. All of these may have helped you reduce tears, but not truly effective. So here are some ideas you can try without getting tearing eyes. Chill or freeze the onion. Make sure you don't leave the onion in the freezer for too long. Wear kitchen goggles to protect your eyes. This works best because the fumes never reach your eyes. Keep the onion under running water while cutting, but it's a bit more slippery. Use a sharp knife to cut the onions. Soak the onion in running water for 15 to 20 minutes before chopping. All these methods will help you to prevent crying while cutting onion. If you want to hear from me again, be sure to hit the subscribe button before you go. See you soon.